Did you know that the scene where Caligula, played by Malcolm McDowell, has a nervous breakdown during a thunderstorm in the infamous 1979 film of the same name was actually written by McDowell himself?